this creek bottom. Some search for a shiny buck.
Yeah, crank another one in, mate.
Crank another one in.
Don't know him, why.
Sorry. There he is, he's going up to that place.
Remember the book. Beautiful.
Beautiful animal. First chamois. And there was a good climb up here this morning. And I saw it sidling across the top there. And, beautiful cake.
We've finally spotted a buck, and he's way down below us here. We're putting a sneak on him right now. He's right down there.
Are you taking control of this situation?
Hey, no, not at all.
No, fantastic chamois buck. We've done it fairly hard, actually, tracking down the bucks. We've looked through a lot of chamois nannies, females.
A lot of few, haven't we?
Yeah, a lot of kids. And a little bit concerned that the bucks were right out of the area. But we came across this fella down lower, actually, a lot lower than the rest of the chamois that we've seen.
We found them about, we were probably 1,000 feet higher when we looked down, and oh, there's one down there.
She's still quite a way up. We had a big walk up here.
Yeah, real good. Made them work for it. This animal definitely didn't come easy. So that's good, you appreciate him that much more.
That's it.
He's a big buck, he's just over 9.5 inches, and he's got really good bases. Really, really good bases. Tremendous trophy. Go with his beautiful 12
inch star.
Just over 12 inches.
Just over,
yeah. So that's pretty good.